Good morning. Have a seat. Undergrad from Oxford.
MBA from Wharton.
Impressive credentials.
Ano degree? You have a diploma with you?
Wait, recording dito, okay? Never forget, ha? Never again.
So, nanapak ka ng trabahador dahil hindi nasunod yung order mo? Dalawang sapak. Ano nang balita? Walang disbarment? Or administrative case?
Ah! Anak ka ng poon.
Ang negosyo niyong mag-asawa ay land grabbing.
Real estate.
Try niyo naman dito, di ba? Taniman niyo rin ang subdivision. Ito, sa inyo? Sa inyo na rin? Huwag naman. Kakanampot na ngaling lupa. Agawin niyo pa.
Ganda ni negosyo niyo, ha?
Nakalakik ba? Animals are better because they can distinguish male from female. If men mate with men or women mate with women, they are worse than animals. I'm against same-sex marriage because of what the Bible says, but I do not condemn LGBT. I love you all with the love of the Lord. God bless you all, and I'm praying for you. God bless you, and also with you. ito na yan. Okay, let's start discussing your work experience.
Ano ba?
Diba may bago ka ng work, pero you're still acting as personal assistant. Pero bago yung work mo na yon, na-promote ka to special assistant. Yay! And then, wala na. Okay. So, kanino kang personal assistant ngayon? So, lahat ng utos niya, kailangan mong sundin. Can you work and make decisions independently?
No. Bawal yung selfies dito.
Yes! Unless you can add it to your resume. Gusto mo, once a week ka lang papasok. Flexi hours. Pero buo pa rin yung sweldo mo. Sana. Ang hinahanap namin dito is a leader who doesn't sleep on the job. Are you that person?
Tatanggapin mo pa ba mga ganitong aplikante?